Hi. How are you? Good, how are you?
Yeah, good. It's quite mild outside, isn't it?
Yeah, for winter. It's...
How are your hair? Have you had it done?
Yeah, I have actually.
Looks very nice.
Obviously, this week's been a bit of a weird one for me, and I just kind of want to be done with it and just sort of draw a line under it and just, yeah, I just think so much stuff has been sort of twisted and...
I really agree. Like, I haven't meant to meddle. Like, I feel like it's, like, come out... I have no, honestly, no idea what's gone on. For me, it was a very normal... Like, Harvey wasn't inappropriate. Mm. I didn't think I was inappropriate. And I'm sorry if, like, I overstep the line, like, being familiar and talking to him. Like, I get, and, like, I get if, like, that makes you feel uncomfortable or whatever.
No, it just oversteps the line, to be honest with you. And I'm not cool with it. I doubt Jamie would be cool with it. And I just think,
Jamie
yeah, it
knows
needs
everything
to be...
that's said. He doesn't. It, yeah, but, yeah.
Fine, yeah.
I get what you're saying. Like, I just don't really want to be involved in this drama anymore. Like, there's no issues on my side, but...
I know you say that, you do say that, but I think they're definitely probably... You say that you are happy for Harvey and I now, and you say that you don't have an issue, and you say all these things, but I don't know, but I don't think you mean them, so if I really don't.
Oh, okay, I don't care. Like, I don't care what I've got. I don't
care. No, I don't care either. I think you're a liar, and I think you manipulate people. No, it's true.
All right, okay.
That's exactly what you do, and I don't like it. I don't like your vibe. I don't like anything. I just want nothing to do with you.
All right.
So, anyway, it was nice seeing you.
Really lovely.